Which Emma had the best night at the 2012 MTV Movie Awards. Hey guys, and thanks for tuning back into Clever News. I think it's safe to say that both Emma Stone and Emma Watson had pretty fabulous nights at this year's Star-Studded Movie Awards. But which lady had the best night? We're breaking it down right now. Emma Stone kicked off her night by hitting the red carpet with her Spider-Man co-star and real-life boyfriend, Andrew Garfield. While she didn't take home any of the awards, she was nominated for Best Female Performance and Best Kiss for Crazy Stupid Love, as well as Best Cast for The Help, she won something slightly cooler. Stone was presented with MTV's first ever Trailblazer Award. When Stone hit the stage to accept, she couldn't hold back the tears in her eyes and said, quote, "So I looked up the actual definition of trailblazer, and it means someone who blazes a trail to be followed by others. And that's an honor to hear you're being associated with a concept like that." Now, Emma Watson had a pretty impressive night as well. Not only did MTV premiere the trailer for her upcoming movie, The Perks of Being a Wallflower, during the pre-show, which, by the way, looks amazing, but she looked oh so adorable presenting the award for Best Male Performance to Josh Hutcherson, and then she accepted the Golden Popcorn statue on behalf of the cast of Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 2 for Best Cast. Alright, so both Emmas had amazing nights. Which lady do you think had the best night though? Watson or Stone? Go ahead and leave your thoughts on the Battle of the Emmas in the comment section below, and then click that subscribe button for tons more movie award news and 411 on your favorite celebs. In Hollywood, I'm Katie Krause, and thanks for watching.